Yes, this is Sheldon.
Yeah,
speaking. How can I help you?
Oh, hello. My name Arnold Fine. I have a concern with your product, your Purina, yes?
Yes.
Okay, I feed one animal Purina for maybe 2-3 weeks. And he start get all foaming from the mouth. He get aggressive with my little child, and he shit on the floor. He cannot walk up properly ever since I give him your product.
What product did you feed her?
So it's a he. I feed him Purina, the dog, the dry dog food there with the Purina. You know the one.
We have several brands in our range, so can you please tell me what brand were you feeding your dog?
I do not have the packet. I throw away, but it say Purina on it. It say Purina and my wife write down the number, and I call you here.
Yeah, without the packaging, without the name of the product, we take this case very seriously, especially because you are reporting that your dog wasn't well.
Not a dog, it's a pig. I have a large pig. I have a 6 or 7 large pig, and I feed the pig your Purina. I just see what happened, and he get very sick. My pig is cannot walk.
Yeah, so I advise you to contact a vet. This product is not formulated for pigs, so maybe you have to change the diet that you're feeding your
pig. Listen. I have a mini pig, and I feed, sometimes I feed dog food, sometimes I feed meat, steak, sometimes I feed pork to the pig. And they're happy, healthy, and first time I try Purina. And one of them starts vomiting all over the kitchen there, and there's blood from the back of the...
I recommend you to take your animal to the vet.
The vet then make me pay $100-$200. I do not... I need to sell the pig to butcher.
Yeah,
no, you listen here, pussycat. You listen here. I need to sell the pig. You need to sell the pig to the butcher by the weekend, okay? I need some medicine. Maybe you can send medicine to my house. I need the pig to be... listen here, pussycat. I'm talking right now, okay? You write that down. You write my...
If you start swearing at me, I'll have to end the call.
I have not said any swear words. I need the pig, okay, by Friday. So we have 3 days. And maybe you know vet I can take him to give me discount or something because your product make them sick or something.
Sorry.
I cannot pay for the vet right now, and it's your product, so you need to be the one to fix the pig. It's lying there, it's all foaming from the mouth and sort of flicking around in the backyard. And
I'm so sorry to hear that. Unfortunately, without the product, without the name of the product or batch details of the product, I cannot further assist you.
Maybe you name one to refresh my memory. I remember the package. What are the... It was the large dog food, I think, for large breed dog or something like that. You know, the large breed.
Where did you buy the product from?
From Kohl's. My wife is sick.
What happens sometimes if you don't transition slowly from the food you were feeding you previously your pigs to a new one? That's
pig.
At least what we
my wife is
advise
sick.
For dogs. You have to transition slowly between the old food and the new food in order to avoid upset stomach.
But I know my pig. I breed pig for maybe 6-7 years now. I know pig. I've been around pig maybe long time my life. And I know my pig eat whatever they want, and they're fine, usually. They're totally fine. My wife is sick. My wife is sick in bed. The pig is flicking around in the guest room. Blood splatter on the wall there. And I know my pig. I feed them anything and anything, and they're usually fine and happy. And now my pig can barely walk, and there's blood from the anus and eyes all gray, and this has hair on its back.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yes, I know. It's a very distressing for my wife. She's sick. My wife is sick in bed. She cannot take it to the vet, and I do not know what to do. I have a gun.
Yeah.
I think maybe I may have to put it down, you know. I might have to choke it to death if the bullet doesn't kill it. And, you know, I don't want to do that because I love the pig. The pig been in the family for 5 years. It was at my wedding. And, you know, it's been there raising my children. My wife is sick and the pig, you know, it family. You know, my pig family to me, you know. I look after them. They stay in the house. They sleep with my wife.
I understand that. And again,
the children ride the pig in the backyard. And it's sick. And the other pigs.
Seriously? But because the pig is feeling sick, I would advise you to mate. And also your wife is not well.
No, my wife is very sick. My wife is very sick. She,
She
big, long headache.
Close to her.
She cannot see. Her eyes are black. They do not work, and she lying in bed. She crying, and the pig is outside, and blood gushing from the anus. You understand, yes? It's pouring from the ass. All on the ground, and the pig was at my wedding. You know, it's family. The pig is family. The pig was at my wedding, walk my wedding ring down the aisle, and he family. The children, they love the pig. They ride the pig around the backyard, and the kids, I don't know where they are. The children are gone. The children are not in my house. Where are my children, you know? And the pig is, you understand, is vomiting blood and shit. It's a vomiting shit.
What?
It's a vomiting feces, and maybe, I don't know, maybe it eat feces out the toilet.
There is something very wrong. There is something very wrong and very concerning about your pig's well-being.
I know, that's why I call.
I you to contact the vet.
I call because, you know, I see it vomiting shit in the backyard, flicking around. My wife is blind in bed. My children are missing, and I do not know where to go. I am so sad. Who is this? Who is this, huh?
Yeah, look, I feel sorry for your experience with one of our products, but as I said, without the batch, the full name of the product, the batch details, or a vet report, there is not much that I can
do
for
this,
you.
Huh?
What I can do, if you provide the copy of the receipt where you state that you bought our brand, I can organize a refund of the bag for you as a gesture of goodwill, but only if you provide the copy of the receipt and send us to our email.
Have you ever seen a pig walk on hind leg? It walk on two leg. Like a human around the backyard. It has walking on two legs and throwing up a shit. I've never seen anything like it, and I think maybe the pig is not really a pig. It seems like maybe possessed or something. I don't know. It's walking around like a human being. Yelling my name. It's yelling Arnold. Who is this, huh? My pig was at my wedding, and now it's walking around my backyard, and blood coming from the anus, and walking and talking now.
Yeah.
It's very
strange. Based on what you're describing to me, I highly advise you to contact a vet.
Okay, look, I call a vet and, you know, I tell them that you say that you covered the cost and I send...
No, I won't cover anything because you haven't proved yet that you bought one of our brands.
I think maybe the pig, it is now painting the back fence. It has a paintbrush and is painting the back fence. It's a never seen behavior like it. Painting my back fence, looking back at me and waving its paw, waving at me, smiling, and my wife is in bed sick, and my children are missing.
Look, this is a line where we provide pet care advice and pet nutrition advice. If you're calling me to talk about serious concerns, I'm here to help you. What? If you start like joking with me, saying that your pig is waving at you, I'll have to terminate the call.
Look, my pig, it looked like it waving. It's probably just flicking around, okay? But it seems like it's smiling and waving. But I understand. It seems not real.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I love you very much, and good luck in your life, huh? I love you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye, Lyle. Huh? Who is this?
Oh,
that was like a fucking 20-minute fucking.
Holy
shit!
Dude.
That was like a fucking 20-minute dogfight, cunt. Fucking waving at me, the pig.
Yeah,
it's flicking around.
She goes into this serious chat about, you know, this is a serious line. Blah blah blah. Dude, I loved so many wipes, so many flicking arounds.
Well, those are like a fucking 20-minute fucking phone call. Cunt.
Who is this?
She never addressed
her. Yeah, I know.
That.
I really wanted her to. I really wanted her.
It made it better because you had that fucking
she
hat
was
on.
So, yeah, she was very sweet.
I fucking half like forgot Arnold Fine's accent
sometimes. He was French.